Docking a liner can be a hazardous business for tugs, especially with cross currents and the danger of this high wind. Usually the liner can assist, but the Princess Alice couldn't do much due to the damage to her rudder. With all their expertise and experience, the Star Tug team were finding her very difficult to keep under their control.
What's happening back there? Come on, Stars! She's not responding, Hercules! The wind's too strong!
I can't hold her much longer!
More power, everybody!
We're pulling fools, Dave! Can't do no more!
We need another tug! Just one more and do it! Come on, lads! Hold it, Devon!
We're losing it! Will we crash between ship and quayside?
This is too human. Switch his
Zebedee! Oh, thanks, just in time. You're a lifesaver!
Thank you, Zebedee. She's under control again.
Go, OJ!
Oh, hey, thanks, Zebedee.
You'd all have my boiler for this.
Aye, thank you, Zebedee.
Thank you, Zebedee.
Thanks, Zebedee.